If you're wanting something with a lot more firepower, but also the smallest frame possible, probably some sort of 300 Blackout, like 6.5 inch barrel build, is going to provide the best power for that sort of setup.